Hi guys, welcome back to part 8 of the Bard's Tale. Well, I finally got the loot. So with the loot in hand, we need now to go rescue the princess. But just exactly how are we going to do this? Let's find out.
You'd like to continue our tale? Where were we? Oh, yes, the bard was making an ass of himself. And then, oh yes, here it is. Beer, beer, beer.
Time to get paid!
He was beginning to wonder if you survived the trial.
What you should be wondering is if they survived me.
You've got the loot?
And now, if you don't mind, I'm ready to collect my prize.
Very well. Let us call the princess.
I should really take this show on the road. Oh, she learns fast.
If there was any doubt in my heart that you were the man to fulfill my dreams, it's now vanished.
You fulfill my pockets, and then we'll talk about your dreams.
As you wish, my great warrior.
I told you she learns fast.
Soon we shall be together, and I'll show you my gratitude. You must first go to the ancient tower east of Kirkwall.
No. I've fallen for this one before. A tower or the tower?
My captors are very clever, and there are three towers that seal my fate. Why do you think I had to seek out a man of your intelligence and strength? We will be together soon. I promise you that.
Very well.
Go to the entrance of the tower. To get inside, you must play a tune on that lute I had you acquire. Any tune will do to open the door. From there, you may encounter some resistance.
I'm sure more than some.
When you reach the top, you must defeat the tower's guardian. The guardians power the flames that light each tower with their life essence. Once defeated, the power of the guardian will be broken. With the guardian vanquished, I will be able to visit you atop the tower with further instructions.
I better get something out of this soon, because your credit is already overextended.
Believe me, once I'm doing what I'm longing to do, you'll be more than satisfied.
I very much doubt that.
If only you knew how willing I am to prove you wrong. Goodbye for now, my love.
Attack!
Shopkeeper kicked me out of his store when I asked if I could buy something on credit.
The bard entered Finstown, where a modest reception and gentlefolk awaited.
There he is! The bard is coming! Hooray! Hooray for the bard!
Yes, it's me. Your hero has arrived. Looks like my reputation has preceded me.
fire!
For Finstown! How do you like that, Bard?
Never saw it coming.
And stay out, Nancy boy! Maybe he's running home for a clean pair of shorts.
It was, in fact, painfully obvious to the Bard that his reputation had preceded him.
Sucker!
Another victory for me.
And stay down.
As the bard drew closer to the tower in the forest, a scene of great concern to him would play itself out atop another tower in the city of Dunby, many leagues away.
Cathbard? Gather the brothers. Someone is nearing the first tower.
At once, sir.
Mackay, wake my pet.
Yes, my lord, Finnick.
Even now you find ways to reach your servants. This new suitor of yours will fare no better than the others. Awaken, Hearn!
Finnick, why do you disturb my vigil?
The woman has managed to send messages to her followers again. One of them approaches your tower hoping to free her.
After all this time, still she is strong.
Deal with this intruder. I'm sending my men to aid you. I needn't remind you of the consequences should you fail.
I will stop him.
The brothers are assembling, my lord. We await your instructions.
Take the men to Hearn's tower. I've promised him our aid. Once you've done this, head to the mountains. If all else fails, you must stop them there.
It will be my pleasure, master.
Thank you. Show me the target.
Good dog. Ooh, that looked painful. Attack!
Taking aim. Somebody in need of healing?
Time to get paid!
Dog after me own heart.
Charge!
I'll take care of things.
Attack!
I'll take care of things.
I don't know why I didn't get a dog sooner.
Charge! Attack!
Thank you.
I don't know why I didn't get a dog sooner.
Unknowingly caught between the hammer and the anvil, our hero entered the tower.
Look, I don't want any trouble.
Turn around and walk the other way, for if you seek entrance into this place, trouble is all you shall find.
Typical. I thought you might say something like that. I'm afraid I have to proceed. I've got quite the reward waiting for me when I finish this nonsense.
I shall give my warning once more. Turn back or perish.
Those aren't very appealing choices. I'm gonna have to go with neither.
Very well. I await you at the top, if you survive.
Hold on! Dame, why do I have to go all the way to the top? He was just here. He certainly knew I was coming.
Evil, it seems, has a flair for the dramatic.
Painful.
Bard, you owe me a fortune for this. Another one down.
Be healed!
Ready to scrap.
Somebody in need of healing.
Thank you.
Somebody in need of healing? Healing!
Whose head needs cracking? Fortune for this. Cracking!
Be healed!
High dexterity allows the bard to inflict greater damage with ranged weapons.
Did that with my eyes closed.
Victory for me.